Hey guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to create some awesome themes designed by BlackBearBlank. So to create this theme, you will need a custom launcher like the Nova launcher or the Apex launcher, and download the wallpapers and the icon packs. The links are on the description box, and unzip the icon pack and transfer it onto your SD card and set the wallpaper as your background. And from the settings, change the desktop grid to 7x7. And change the home screen count to 2. And after your screen looks something like this, you'll need to fill up the 4 lines here. You can add some text widgets here in the 4 lines. You can create the widget using the Ultimate Custom Widget app. It's very easy to create a widget. I've created some widgets using the Ultimate Custom Widget. It's very easy to create a widget using the Ultimate Custom Widget app. So after you have added the widgets, you'll need to add some application shortcuts on the right hand side here. So just add whatever apps you want and just place them there. And now you will need to change the app icon from the icon pack that you have downloaded. So similarly, you can add all of the apps and change its icon. So after you have added the app and change its icon, your phone should look something like this. So now for the bottom part here, you can add a clock widget. You can create your own widget using the Ultimate Custom Widget app, or else you can download some clock widgets from the Play Store. So I have created the widget here using the Ultimate Custom Widget app. You can use any of the other widgets that you think will be the best for you. And now for the rest of the parts, you can add your own widgets. Similarly, you can add other widgets for the next page. You can add whatever widgets you like, which you think should be the best for you. And for the below here, you can add the app drawer and change its icon from the icon pack and some other icons. So that's how you can create this theme or an awesome theme designed by BlackBearBlank. So similarly, you can just create all of the other themes. So that's all. If you have any query, just comment below or hit me on Facebook and subscribe for more videos. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.